Welcome to the party, Mr. Universe. We're so glad we are a part of you. Meet the rocks and flowers, the seconds and the hours, the splinters, winters, apples, chapels, teardrops, temples, cats and castles, anything that you can be. The things you see and cannot see are Mr. Universe. Mr. Universe.
Dad? Is this where our name comes from?
Yes, yes, exactly.
You took it from a song?
Once I heard this, everything changed. I suddenly realized there was so much out there I hadn't even thought to dream about. The whole world, the whole universe. I wanted to get out and see all of it. So I got in this van, on this road, and I never looked back. I never could have known that a couple years of couch surfing and basement shows would lead me to your mother and you. Now it's your turn. Where does Mr. Universe make you want to go?
What? I don't know.
Maybe you need to hear it again.
Looking for your place in the universe.
Dad, this isn't helping. I don't need this song. I need what you had.
What?
I wish I could have grown up in a house like that.
No, you don't.
Maybe your parents weren't so bad. Maybe they gave you curfews and chaperones and meatloaf for a reason.
Steven, you don't know what they were like.
They can't be worse than Mom's family. I went halfway across the galaxy for them, and this was right here?
Steven, I couldn't do anything growing up. Everything I liked or wore or wanted was always wrong. Trust me, you're better off than I was.
I can't believe I never realized you're just like Mom.
You grew up with actual freedom.
I grew up in a van! I never went to school! I'd never been to the doctor until 2 days ago!
Steven, you're a gem! You're not like other kids!
I could have done all that stuff! My problem isn't that I'm a gem! My problem is I'm a universe!
Watch out! Steven! Oh, thank goodness! You really scared me there, kiddo.
What did I do?
Tow truck's on its way. The van seemed worse. We'll all get through this. And look, I'm proud of you.